shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
Hey guys, and today I'm doing my leg is missing. Hey guys, and today my leg is missing for some reason, but that's not the video. For this video, I'm going to show you my Halloween little mansion. And I have 86 login streak. Isn't that amazing? I know someone has like a whole 3 years, but like, let me do me. But anyway, we're doing a Halloween house tour. And as you can see, I have my Halloween outfit. Isn't it adorable? The face I didn't buy. It's because I didn't have enough Robux. And I really wanted it, so I just put it on and it got me. But I bought the shirt, the hat, and I already had the confetti stuff. But yeah, I really like it. So, let's get on with the house tour. I have a futuristic house. So let's get inside. So when you enter, you see this orange carpet. And then you'll see this beautiful part. It has a little cloud chair, yellow book, and then the classic orange and black. With my name, Queen Bells. But I had to like do other things with it. Like it's not spelled with all the spaces, because if I do that, it will be all tags. But yeah, so that's my front entrance. Then there's this little part. It's kind of boring in here. Yeah, that's my entrance part. So we're gonna enter is the kitchen. But first, we have this little thingy here. Then here's the living room. And there's a little pet bed inside of it, so the pets can sleep. And then we're going to walk onto the kitchen. Here's my kitchen. I have the nice little DIY washing machines, donuts and stuff, and my dishwasher. I forgot who I got that idea from, but it was someone on YouTube. And then I got this beautiful little butterfly text. And it's all in Halloween themed colors. I really like it. It looks really festive, I guess. So now we're gonna move on to the bathroom. So, here's the bathroom. The door is black to match the Halloween, the roof. And here's a little thing with the bird bath and a thing here. And then it's like this. So that's my bathroom. I just recolored it and stuff. I really like it. So this is my bathroom. Yeah, I really like it. So I said that a lot. So here is the top part. I didn't really decorate the guest room. The guest room is just the same with this stuff. Hold on, let me close the door. With this pet stuff, this baby stuff, and then the bathroom. That's the guest room. So let's go upstairs and I'm gonna show you the kitty room. So I made myself a new bedroom, and this was my original bedroom, but I'm making this little kitty room, you know? So it's very cute, and I kept the Queen Bell's color because I don't know, it looks weird if I change it. And it's like a yellow chair and all the other stuff. I really like it, and I didn't really change it too much about everything because memories. And then here's the last room that I really like. It's like my favorite room. And it's my bedroom, so I'm going to walk in here, and I'm already in here, haha. Come on, follow me into my bedroom. So I'm gonna show you bit by bit. You might be wondering what that bowl is doing there, but I'll show you. So first, I'm going to do this little entrance area. This is my little thing here. I didn't really know what to put, so I just put mirrors and then a chair and with lights on the side, and then these rugs for accents on the walls. And then I'm gonna show you my little bed part. So it has this thing, and it has arches, orange arches all around it. Really cute. I really like this. Then this little pet area on the side with the orange carpets, and still with this orange arch. Next thing here is my little recording station. I actually record on a phone, as you can see, with my little controls and stuff. But I just did this because I wanted to. And I put like two computers so it can be like a monitor, two screens and stuff. So now, here's the last bit of my room. This little cute wall, don't you love it? Isn't it so adorable? I put the bulls here for nice decoration. And then here's a little cute face and all that stuff. So this is my whole room. I really like it. So yeah, that's my house, I guess. Guys, and I'm doing my intro. Hey guys, and today I'm okay guys, so that's it for my video of my house tour. If you guys enjoyed this video and want to see more videos like this, make sure to hit that subscribe button and hit that like button if you liked it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.